I think this whole process has been a learning process for our kids, in civics, in learning how to organize and communicate, how to build a team and work with a team. We had a group of student leaders who organized this, led it, ran it. I don't think you could get any better lesson in life than what happened here today. They have a First Amendment right just like we do, and we respect that First Amendment right. We're about love and compassion, and we want to send a message to Westboro Church that we don't agree with you at all, but we still love you, and you're human, and but we're not going to hate on you. Our message today was about peace and acceptance and tolerance and love. There was no negative message here.